What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Let's get back to the situation at hand. I know I did make a big change and a big claim that I'm taking the YouTube channel to fitness, and I haven't uploaded, and I know I'm guilty. Life has just been extremely busy, my personal life and stuff. To get to the point, I have seen a competition coming up the 2nd of December that I most likely want to, well, I'm definitely going to take part in it. Otherwise, why am I training so hard? I'm on my way to a mate's house, very close dear friends of mine, Jody and his girlfriend. They want me to do a maternity shoot for them. And also with that, I'm going to bring you guys along and vlog about it, and so we can go and take some pictures and see if I really have an eye for it, because I do have something that inside of me that I quite enjoy, taking pictures and doing photography and doing all the landscape stuff with all the you guys will see what I mean. But so I'm going to bring you guys along and see if we can't get this one done properly. I am still learning. I don't know everything just yet, but I'm on my way there. And then as soon as we get there, we can have a squiz at some of the outfits and stuff that we want to do. Not failure or do not, I know at least I'm trying. Failure is at least a step in the right direction. It's better than quitting. So let's take it from there. I'm going to bring you guys along and I'll pick you guys up in the morning. Okay, so guys, it's the next day. We are at Border Fitting Reserve. We're getting ready for the shoot. So let's get to work. See if we can get some nice pictures out of the occasion. Hey, hello, it's Morris.
Hello there, hello there. Hello there.
So we found our first spot. We're gonna have a exquisite, see how the light looks. Oh, it was for a gomper burak near. Smells like fish. Sis. Yeah. This is just one of the spots we're scouting quickly, and we're gonna have a look at a few other spots and see if you can find something that's a little bit more suitable for the occasion. It is a paternity shoot, paternity for men, whoever gets that privilege. But anyways, so this is the first spot we got, so we're gonna see if we can get a few nice pictures here. I see there's quite a few more people who are having the same idea. Seems like this is a local hotspot for photography. But let's have a squiz and see if we can find a couple of nice locations and take it from there. So the photo shoot is done. We're heading back to the car now, having an insane view. So as we wait for them to come, we start packing down the gear and head back to the car.